An 81-year-old man was injured in a crash overnight in Bridgeton. First responders say his car ended up on the railroad tracks under Missouri Bottom Road near Interstates 270 and 370. The man was taken to the hospital. Investigators are trying to figure out what happened.